Oh, I'm alive.
Keep on fighting people, and people keep on throwing like our guys just threw grenades over that ridge repeatedly.
Sounds good.
Nah, because I was fighting fucking people in melee, and they're throwing grenades at them, and I'm just like, well, I guess I'm gonna go down. Twice I got down by grenades, but it's like, I guess I get picked up. I don't get how I survived the grenades. Usually grenades kill you, so. I understand. Go deal with that fucking. There's an elite in the B. down. Haha. You want it? Will, however, resupply. What's that tank doing? And it's in a fight with another tank and it's firing at me. What the fuck? That thing was in a fight with another tank and it chooses to fucking fire on me.
Oi, piss ass! Shark! I'm a tactical genius!
I jumped over there. Oh fucking shit.
Okay. Okay. Well, they've lost this. They would have to literally dead cap us. This one knows not of what you speak.
No, it's my internet.
That's the easy solution to that. Always go heavies. Just go for the charged hit, for the heavy. That's pretty much what you gotta do. Because everybody's gonna, because as soon as you hit them, they're gonna go for the guard break thing, basically, in this game. And so you counter them by countering what they were already gonna do. I'm sure 90% of our team was on one squad. Which, man, if they killed one of our trucks, that would be an issue. Like, if they stayed on top of our trucks, I mean, we only can deploy one truck at a time due to be all being in one squad. What, you done already?
I can't play with this fucking lag, dude. Melee is physically impossible.
Why are you meleeing?
Shooting them's pretty impossible, too, considering you can't tell where they are.
I don't know what's up with the internet, then.
I don't know either. It's been this way for a couple days, and it's pissing me off.
Wait.